The demons only utilize a portion of the resources that come from the human soul. It was the Makers and the Sentinel Priests who discovered and unlocked the true power of the Essence. They combined Sentinel and Hell energies together, refined it, and created Argent. With it, they did wondrous things. Save the worlds from extinction, heal the sick, and give infinite power to those who are not. This facility was built in secret. The Night Sentinels never knew of its existence. Built on the slaves, for a Maker never set foot in hell, nor deeper in earth. Large in this machine was not made without hell's knowledge. A demon was struck with the god of the world. In return for access to more worlds for hell to devour, the Maker siphoned energy from the dead. It is an unholy thing. We cannot stand it. Energy should be able to propel you into their world. The top.